With SodaStream, we could have saved 500 million bottles on game day alone. If you love the bubbles, set them free.